Here's your hint for number four. So we're looking at a wave function with respect to time. So one complete wave will occur in a time of one period. Then you just need to find the frequency, which has a relationship of one over the period. There's your hint.